just recorded landing is Tango Alpha Charlie. They're returning from the north now from two resorts, Vela Private Island and Zitali. And on board is Captain Johan and First Officer Maria. And they'll be docking here in a couple of minutes. They're just out here taxiing in now. When we bring a plane into the dock here, we always bring the back end of the float in first, so the propellers are hanging away from the dock and over the water. After the cabin crew ties the first rope at the back, the left engine shut down, and then the plane is brought into the dock and tied up with the other rope. Once securely fastened to the dock, the outboard or right engine is shut down as well. And that's the end of the flight for some travelers now heading on to international flights back to their home countries.